Hi, Doc Martin here at the Hotel Tucson. So, we're going to have some a little show down here. We're here to see Crystal Springs and Thomas Nagin. But while we go through here, the courtyards, they're just getting started. And this is at Hotel Tucson, Pak Afghan Minerals, and look, giant beaded lizard out through there. So I'm just gonna go make a quick walk around. We'll come back with the spectrolite from Finland, Russian minerals, meteorite jewelry, Libyan desert glass, Volan gems. Folks, Doc Martin down here for KRAZTV showing Crystal World and Prehistoric Journeys, minerals from Africa. And they're here at Hotel Tucson. So, yeah, he doesn't want his picture taken, but we never agreed to do it for him. So we don't take people's picture. You don't want it, we won't show you. But look at this crocoite. One beautiful mineral. So hey, we'll come back. We're really here to go see Thomas Nagin, but with our friends here, well, I just got to stop in and say hi, KRAZTV. Here at Hotel Tucson, there's Matrix Minerals and Spearifer Minerals, Oranges in the Tree in Tucson, and a rhinoceros who isn't ever going to hurt anyone. She's beautiful, and so are all of you for coming down here. That's right, 2019 Tucson Mineral Shows. We're on our way now to Crystal Springs. Well, KRAZTV here at Hotel Tucson. This is dealer information, so you can see there's a lot of posters and stuff here from people. There's gold nuggets too. Anyways, I'm gonna go on in here. We're gonna see Mr. Nagin, and then we'll be back later from KRAZTV. Let me show you the Munich show, though, here. It's coming up here, and, they advertise it. This is the Munich show, another great mineral show in the world. Trade Fair Center Munich, the Munich show, October 25th to the 7th, 2019. Catch this one if you get a chance. Bye. Wow, the gold here at Crystal Springs, right? How could we go wrong standing in front of this? Well, we're waiting for Mr. Nagin. He's over there taking care of some folks, and they're really interested in the crystals, but who wouldn't want to be when you saw gorgeous stuff like this? Oh, you guys are the tops in the world. You know that, right?
We do.
You do know that.
Well, we have any bigger heads.
No, that's true, but still, you have no equals. That's right. Look at this, emeralds, folks. Ametrines, all here at, that's right, Crystal Springs. Thomas Nagin, president.
CEO.
His card says president. Well, look at this, opals, ametrines, carved. This is from Bolivia.
I'm gonna bring you the stick with all your movies.
Well, folks, we've had a momentous day here with Thomas Nagin. We sure do appreciate him. He's on the phone now to his IT guy. So we're working out. We just did a live show here down here at Crystal Springs. So go to KRAZTV.com, and it's the last show we did. And you can see him talking about all the gold from Mato Grosso. Thanks for watching KRAZTV and Crystal Springs. KRAZTV, that's right, down here for the 2019 show. Well, look, we have an Alsace, France mineral show announcement for the 56th show on 27-30 June. And look at the crystals here. Of course, we told you about the Munich show coming up, and that's October 25th through the 27th. So it's a really gorgeous place down here at Hotel Tucson in the courtyard. And these are agave. They make mezcal. If they were blue, you'd have tequila. So here we are, walking the show. Goodbye.
Good with a hot shower.
Fossil Halls and like colorful Canadian, you know, ammonites. That's right. We don't show anybody's picture. We just show you the pretty rocks and signs. And we take time so that you'll digest it, have a record for next year. Or if you missed the show, you can always watch it at KRAZTV.com. Thanks for visiting. And, well, this is our, Chelyabinsk meteorite, the one that came in over there. They have pieces from it. And San Cretan from France, this is our final parting shot. Keep watching all of our shows for the 2019 mineral shows, KRAZTV.com.